I was never sent the form to fill out until like the day before. But they ended up postponing that section of the event anyway, because there was some other confusion with time zones from someone else. So now it's going to be this Friday instead, and I think they're looking to add a little bit more time, because they have some time free. So I guess I'll be on the show Friday. Excuse me, Friday. Because they've tech checked me, or not tech checked, I think tech checked, they've vetted me at this point. So yeah, that might be happening. Keep an eye out on Twitter and my Discord for an announcement about that. I don't know what category I'm going to be running, but it'll probably be this game. I want it to be this game. I think this is the cutest Monkey Ball game that I can play right now. And I'm also going to be playing it 2 days after that. Holy bumpy. 2 days after that for really, really long-a-thon, so I want to be warmed up on this game anyway. I just don't know what category I want to do. Not story mode, because I'm running that for GDQ itself in a month. So probably like an SMB1 category or something. That was the slow switches, but the bumpy was so fast, it doesn't really matter. I'll probably do like SMB1 marathon or something. I don't know, they said they have like an hour and a half to fill. But realistically, I could do double marathon if I really wanted to. But I don't know that I want to do that. Floaters. This double marathon would still be showing off a lot of the... Well, I don't know. It is a little different. Maybe I will do... I don't know, I need to come up with an estimate for stuff too, because I don't have a good estimate for the marathon stuff. That might end up being what I do on stream the next couple days. I don't know, because I still have the IW stuff I want to get done. I have too many speedrun goals for this game. Super fast sliders, that was awesome. This run's actually pretty good. And I was just talking about something else the whole time. I'm a little worried about my speed here. Yes! Yes! This should be record. I just need to not choke Curve Bridge. Holy shit. All I had to do was start rambling about some GDQ hotfix show. Let's go. Okay, do not fall off. Do not do stupid. Don't do stupid. Did I miss it? Did I get it? I don't actually know. Is record a 129 or a 128.7? I think I got it. I think I'm pretty sure I got it. Oh, I got it by a whole second. Woo! I got it by more than I thought! Let's go. This is not second place. Second place is a 129.70 from Buoyant Pigeon. It was done on the Xbox Series X, I believe. 9 out of 10. One more IW, and I have them all. Ah, this one was the hardest for sure. So let's go. Wow, I got that by so much. I was not expecting that. Broke a second barrier from World 1. Yes. Which one is left? World 10. That's it. There's World 10 left. It's also going to be hard, but I think it'll be less of a grind than this was. That's what I'm doing tomorrow. I'm going to end the stream here, so I can go eat. Tomorrow, World 10 attempts for the sweep. Oh, I'm excited. I'm really excited, actually. Let's go.